Hi, I'm Angie Bogost, and I'm excited to share with you a new dataset for chart captioning called VisText. Charts help us communicate data, and that became especially apparent over the COVID-19 pandemic, as we all use charts like this one to motivate public health decisions. Chart captions are particularly important because they help readers properly interpret the data and understand the chart's takeaways. Good captions contain various levels of semantic content, including low-level information about what is being plotted, as well as higher-level content that describes the relationships between data points and synthesizes important patterns. These differences in semantic content are important in deployed chart captioning systems, where different users may have different preferences. For instance, high-level captions can help users properly interpret the chart's takeaways, while low-level captions can help blind readers extract visual information. Despite chart captions playing an important role in chart comprehension, charts are rarely captioned in practice. However, automated chart captioning systems aim to make the captioning process easier and improve chart literacy by providing captions for existing uncaptioned charts, helping users author high-quality captions, and even customizing captions based on user preferences or expertise. To support research in automated chart captioning, we introduce VisText, a dataset of 12,000 bar, line, and area charts paired with semantically rich captions. In VisText, we represent each chart as its image, its underlying data table, and its charting language specification, which is known as a scene graph. This allows VisText to support multimodal chart captioning systems. Multiple modalities may improve chart captioning performance, since these three representations contain complementary information. And it enables deployed chart captioning models that can take in a user's chart in any format. In VisText, each chart is then paired with a low-level caption describing the chart's elements and encoded properties, and a crowdsourced high-level caption that describes trends and takeaways. By splitting the captions into levels of semantic content, VisText supports customized captioning based on user needs. We benchmarked the VisText dataset using text-based models trained on data tables and scene graphs, as well as image-guided models that incorporate the chart's image. These inputs are then fed into various transformer models that are trained to output full captions, as well as captions specified at different levels of semantic content. Our benchmark models produce coherent and high-quality captions. For instance, in this bar chart, our model correctly identifies low-level chart information like the title, x-axis, and y-axis values. And it outputs helpful higher-level captions that correctly identify the min and max values. Our benchmark models are a great first step towards high-quality chart captioning systems, but there is lots of interesting future work to be done to realize these systems in practice. By interpreting our model's behavior, we identify recurring model errors, such as incorrect trend directions, incorrect min and max values, and incorrect data values. These errors signal that there is future modeling work to be done before chart captioning models can be deployed. We hope the VisText dataset will support work on automated chart captioning to help users author better charts and increase chart comprehension.